Welcome back, dear students. In previous video, we discussed about hot beverages and cash crops. In continuity of that, let's discuss some more cash crops, and our next cash crop is sugarcane. Dear students, everyone loves to eat sweet dishes, and sugarcane is the major sweetener in our country. Sugarcane is a major crop in India. After Brazil, India ranks second in production of sugar, jaggery, khansari and ethanol. Black, fertile, alluvial soil, hot and humid climate, 21 to 27 degrees Celsius temperature, 75 to 100 centimeter rainfall are necessary for sugarcane production. It can be grown on variety of soils and needs manual labor from sowing to harvesting. UP is at the top of sugarcane sown area, but Maharashtra is ahead in terms of sugarcane production. Other sugarcane producing states are Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar, Punjab and Haryana. South Gujarat and Saurashtra produce more sugarcane in Gujarat. Now let's take new cash crop, condiments and spices. Condiments and spices are native of our country, and hence India is known as the land of spices. Annual production of spices in India is about 2.3 million tons, contributing nearly 20% of the world's production. 90 to 95% of the total production is consumed locally and rest is exported. Dear students, India is a food lover country. In India, food spices have their own importance in our daily meal. India leads in the production of and export of dried coriander, fenugreek, mustard, soya, and ajwain. India contributes about 35% in the world's production of condiments. Indian black pepper, cinnamon, clove, etc. are in high demand in the country and in the world. Ashwagandha, tulsi, aloe vera, white musli, madhunashini are popular medicinal plants of India. Apart from this, mint, menthol, palm rosa, lemon grass, etc. are included as flavored crops. Now let's take new cash crop section, that is fruits, vegetables and flowers. Fruits production, India ranks second after China. Fruits like banana, mango, apple, grape, orange, etc. are grown in India. Bananas are grown in Tamil Nadu, Gujarat and Maharashtra. Apples in Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal and grapes in Uttarakhand. In India, grape production is less than its current demand, so it is imported from Afghanistan, Pakistan and Australia. Besides, varieties of vegetables are grown in India. In flower production, India is far behind its other competitors, but new regions are growing in terms of rose production. Juhi, Mogra, Galgota, etc. are cultivated. Here we completed this topic. Now let's start our new topic. Our new topic is technical and institutional reform in agriculture. Dear students, India is an agrarian country, and our agriculture sector is maximum job provider sector in the country. But due to lack of technical knowledge among the farmers, Indian farmers produces very less in their farms comparison to other countries of the world. So to improve the productivity of Indian farms, Indian government have instituted many technical and institutional reforms. First of all, we will discuss about some of the technical reforms instituted by the government of India. In the recent past, many technological developments in the agricultural field are also visible. Some of these are shown below. Identifying the decline in contribution of agriculture sector to economy and also its importance for the country, the government has taken several steps for agricultural development. Government has established the Indian Council of Agricultural Research, ICAR, which gives priority for improving Indian agriculture. Besides this, agricultural universities, veterinary services, animal breeding centers, horticulture development, research and development in the field of meteorology and weather forecasts, etc. are developed. Improving rural research sector and infrastructure was also taken into consideration. Some other technical reforms are: the farmers who earlier used leather buckets and water wheels now uses submersible pumps or monoblock pumps, solar pumps, drip irrigation and sprinklers. Farmers are constantly guided through radio, television, newspapers, DD Kisan channel, SMS on mobile by Kisan toll free number, that is 1800 180 1551, Kisan call center, government farm web portals, iKedut and mobile app like Agri Market, etc. New agriculture researches and new techniques are conveyed to farmers in the village by Gram Sevak. Chemical fertilizers like ammonia, phosphate, DAP, nitrogen, phosphorus, potash, urea and other biofertilizers, liquid biofertilizers, biotech seeds are used. A farmer training center is established in every district headquarter wherein the farmers are given training. Recent information and guidance are provided to the farmers through agricultural fair in Gujarat. Dear students, in continuance of this topic, in our next video, we will discuss some of the institutional reforms introduced in India. Thank you.